adjustment from the defensive end, not giving UNO a whole lot of second chance opportunities.
And now a rip and a...
Up ahead, no time. And a reverse jam.
Find his teammate Jackson at the free throw line, who also passes out. That leads to an open three for St. Hilaire.
St. Hilaire. That's the first.
Aggies having all kinds of trouble finishing at the rack. Here goes Bell with some fun.
St. Hilaire pulls up, feeling it.
Up ahead to Derek St. Hilaire.
McMillan feeling it. He was determined he was going to take that shot.
Don Daly, Patrick Evans, and Jason Baker are officials tonight. How about that?